Kenny Edge! Gang, man, welcome back to the channel once again. We back. Ouch. We back with another banger video, man. Y'all know what it is, man. Y'all know we in this bitch with another what? With another what? With another what? Anyways, we finna react to Zayn, Let Me. Y'all seen the title, so y'all know what I'm reacting to. What the heck? That's the reason y'all came to my channel. But the thing is, this came out a week ago, bro. And I haven't listened to it. That's rare for me, bro. That's really rare. I said weird. Rare, because I was gonna get the song, but I totally forgot it. I just saw it right now, bro. Literally, I just saw the song pop up on my recommendation page right now, and I'm like, shit, I haven't listened to this song, and it's been out for a week, bro. So instead of just listening to it by myself, bro, I'm finna react to it with y'all. I know I'm super late, I'm a way week behind, but Zayn, out of the One Direction group, bro, Zayn is one of my favorite out of that group. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we're gonna do, man. React to Let Me. Let's get into it, man. Boy, can't you dress? What is this goddamn green shirt and red hat? Listen, I can explain. I can't find my black hat anywhere. And one, my hair look trash right now. So I just threw on anything I just saw. I just saw this hat and I just picked it up, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, though I can dress, bro, don't get me wrong, a nigga can dress. You know what I'm saying? But I don't know why I point this out just now, but I know one of y'all ugly are gonna see this and talk about some. Why is this dude mismatch? Why am I talking? What the heck? No, I'm stressed, bro. That's a banger idea, bro. What the heck? This dude definitely finessed those dudes really right quick, bro. They got finessed the fuck off, bro. No. Now walks on the beach in April. Yeah, I promise, darling, that I'll be faithful. Take care of. Ooh, she's bad, bro. She's bad as fuck. For the rest of my life, for the rest of yours, for the rest of us. Give me your body and let me love you like I do. Come a little closer and let me do those things to you. This feeling will last forever, baby. That's the truth. Let me be your man so I can love you. got moves. What the heck? Mr. Zane, what's up? All scrapping and shit. That dude is a capping ass nigga. What the? Did this female just throw this grown ass man over her shoulder? I'm stressed. I'm stressed. Yo, chill, bro. What the heck? Continued. I'm stressed. I have to see the next one, bro. I want, please, I'm begging y'all. When the next one comes out, bro, I want y'all to, yo, JDH, Zane drop the fucking video. Alert me, please. Be my alarm, please. I'm begging y'all. y'all ain't gonna do that, but it's okay. I will react to the be continued version. You know what I'm saying, bro? But Zane is kind of pissing me off because no homo, pause. I really don't want to say this, bro. It's like I'm thinking about it, bro. But to say it, bro, it still sounds kind of gay because this ain't me, bro. But I'm finna say it, bro, because I know my sexuality. But he's an attractive dude, bro. I'm not attracted to him, I'm just saying. And I'm saying, so hashtag Zane. Stop stealing the females. Stop stealing our females. Not because we non-attractive guys don't got the attraction like you. You're gonna steal them away from us. Y'all hit that thumbs up button down below, man. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'm saying, man, why not? Because the subscribe button is free. The like button is free. Hit that shit. If you don't wanna subscribe, hit the like button and go on your day. You know what I'm saying? Just show me a little bit of love, man. And y'all already know what it is, man. Licking here with my best buddy.